thrown around the booth.
Check the numbers. Center field, A.J. Pollock is there. Two down, Votto tags and heads for second. And he's out of there. That didn't make any sense. Not hit that hard, not hit that deep, but the Diamondbacks will take it. Bottom five all the way, looking for some offense against Matt Latos, who has struck out the last six D-backs he's faced.